The Bombshell, Susan Kimberly. Terry Wilson.
Up next will be teams battling a showdown for the ages. This is going to be huge.
Even bigger than huge.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match for the record books.
I'm going to tell you, it's tough to pick a winner in these two teams.
The following contest is an elimination tag team match, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challengers, the Bombshell, Susan Kimberly, and Terry Wilson, La Femme Fatale.
In a match such as this, you must not only look out for yourself, but also for your partner at all times. The team that does that the best will be the victor.
For somebody that's only been in the ring once, you really sound smart, Cole.
The ever unpredictable Tornado Tag Team match coming up. Tornado tag match.
So much drama surrounding this dangerous Tornado tag team match. In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Here we go, and this is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match.
Yeah, and when these superstars combine their efforts, they're twice as lethal.
Enough talk. Let's get it on.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
First time for everything, I guess. You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. Let's talk about the challenger briefly.
Oh, here we go with tornado tag team action. Man, this contest makes you realize real fast if you and your partner are close. In this one, you got to be on the defensive for yourself and your teammate all at once. Oh, man, you're going to love it.
She's absorbing some offense here, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Yet another one for the highlight reel. I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Look at this. Look at this. Okay, can the ref please look? I mean, come on. And look, she's very proud of herself.
Excuse me, ref.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She's going for it.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Scissors kick! What's next?
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her hit.
We got to cover.
One.
I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Whoa, whoa!
We're looking at complete domination here.
The champ. Just one step quicker.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
All I know is that Paige needs to regroup here somehow. You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not,
and she goes for the quick pin.
Two.
And Paige finds a way.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Concentrating on the body here. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Here goes Paige.
Well, she'll have plenty more opportunities over the course of her career. I can assure you that, Michael.
Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even ain't broke. Becky Lynch is just too fast there.
She is quick.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer.
My gosh, this is a beating. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Oh, my.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win. He's in the driver's seat now.
The champ looking absolutely defeated right now. The champ desperately needs to find a way to create some space for herself.
Hold on, Michael. Let's not declare her done just yet.
Well said. And you have to wonder just how far her opponent can take this offensive onslaught.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Uh-oh. And getting it put on her, Becky Lynch.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
That did a lot more than rattle someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again. There it is again. This time the finisher could be enough to end the match.
Yeah, that was devastating, all right. Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Uh-oh, look at that. Oh my gosh, this match has been awesome.
Becky Lynch seems helpless.
Look at this!
Pump handle slam. Adios, compadre.
Going down south. Oh, I'll tell you, her opponent's really suffering in there. I love watching these replays.
In the midst of all this action, we have the winners.
Forget, we have a new champion.
This Atlanta crowd showing their appreciation for a great match.